are presenting a study on the concept of functional fixedness. Functional fixedness in problem solving is having fixed ideas about the typical function of objects.
We found 4 participants who were willing to participate in the study. They were given a box of tacks, a candle, and a book of matches, and they must find a way to attach the candle to the wall while using these items.
Your task is to attach the candle to the corkboard in such a way that it doesn't drip onto the floor if you were to light it. You don't actually have to light it, but it just needs to be attached to the corkboard. I'll leave the room. You have any questions?
I can use everything?
You can use anything on that table.
The first participant decided to make a hole in the matchbox. He then put the candle through the hole and used the tacks to hold the candle in place. The participant overcame functional fixedness because the matchbox's intended purpose was not to be used as a holder.
The second participant also used the matchbook as a holder, but she originally tried using the tacks to pierce the candle, but realized this wouldn't work because the candle was cracking.
Participant 3 was presented with the task and completed it. He did so by attaching the box to the wall with a tack and placed the match and candle on it.
So the task is to attach the candle.
Participant 4 used the tack to hold up the candle but did not attach the box to the wall.
The task is to attach the candle to the wall in such a way that it won't drip off the floor.
The last participant had a pretty clever idea. Interestingly, none of the participants used the solution from the original study, which involved dumping out the tacks and using the tack box as a platform. Don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. Will you stand above me? Look my way.